time on the series, but now because of our short time, I'm going to kind of run through some of the different scenarios that I like to hit this from. Obviously, first one we have is off this wrist where we're just dragging. One of the next ones I can do is off of an inside tie. So he's here, he's got this outside tie in here, maybe I have his posting, maybe I have a wrist, head, from all these different scenarios. Alright? Gonna be very similar though, in the drag, but what I'm gonna do to set this up, first thing is I'm gonna pop my elbow straight. The reason I do that is Justin's pretty strong, right? If I just try to pull his arm down, he's not letting go. Now when I pop it, you can see his hand kind of slips off. Now same thing, guiding this across, stepping, latching, pulling in. Same position. Alright? One more time there, we're in here. Straighten my elbow, boom! Next one, I can do off of like a post, right? So he's in here, alright? I'm gonna come inside with my wrist, knock it out, circle it around, step, drive in. Same thing for this end, so the other guys can see it. Coming up, circling it around, guiding it, drag. Alright, we'll try that for now. One, two.